brought to you by Almond Auctions, the worldwide leader in antique tractor auctions.
If you walk around the tractor showgrounds here, you'll find that not all the red power is red. This piece is yellow and it belongs to Steve Melton from right here in Florida. Steve, tell us what we're looking at.
This is a Farmall M MB road grader. It was manufactured in New Holstein, Wisconsin in about 1950 and was sold by the Florida Georgia Tractor Company here in Florida. And there's a few around, but not many. It's a pretty rare bird.
How did it come to be something that you added to your collection?
Well, I've always been raised on the farm, and I've always had an interest in these type road graders that had farm tractors connected with them. And I found this locally, and just it was in rough shape, but we brought it back to life.
And now it's ready to work.
Yes, we will. And once I get out of here, I'm going to knock the paint off the road, off the blade, and I'll start grading with it when I get home.
Did it feel funny painting an M yellow?
It did feel unusual, it did, but we just went with the color that it was painted before. And
how is this machine, obviously the way it looks is very different, but how is it different than a typical farm tractor? What are some of the different things on it that make it unusual?
Well, what they did, it drives exactly like a farm tractor, but what they did was they took the steering out from the front of the tractor and extended the front of it to make that length, the longer length for better grading. And so that's what the most unique part of it is. Had some power steering, and other than that, it's just a farm tractor with a grader built around it.
I don't see another one of these here at the show. Would we be able to find one anywhere if we looked for them?
Not many here in Florida. I just heard of one up in Michigan. That's the only other one I've heard about. And other than that, it's pretty unusual for this area.
And this one worked in Florida all the years, did it?
I assume it did. I know the history on it, I know it's been around for about 20 years and locally in the area.
Steve, what is it about tractor collecting that's gotten into your blood?
Seeing these old tractors and how they were used in the farming of my grandfather and my father did, it's something that makes a connection with the past to me. It's just fascinating to see them maintained and beautified and still can work a lot of times.
Steve, tell us a little bit about how the wheels and the grader work on this machine.
Well, it's like a typical grader. The front wheels will canter back and forth to get you a canter or a lean on it, and that's very helpful. Plus, the grader has a tilt for both sides. Unusual thing, the steering actually comes through the radiator. It's a hole manufactured in the radiator, and as it comes down through there, it enables us to steer on this front box up here. One unusual thing also, they have the differential locked together, so when you turn, it's hard to turn, but it needs to be that way so it will pull straight.
Fun to drive?
Oh, it is. It is really kick.